Go.
This is a C arpeggio. Really should do them in sets of four instead of three. That's how to practice them and get fast. You can play them faster, maybe over a bass note. Practice going fast. The key is don't bend your wrist or your elbow like this. You want to keep everything clean. And there may be a little gap, if you can see my thumb, there's maybe a little gap from here to there. If you're holding on the sustain pedal, it doesn't matter. The goal is to hit it accurately so you're not twisting your wrist so you can go in a straight line better. And it works with every single scale. The fingering is the same for every chord.